The latest ECB Club Open Days initiative took place at Thursley Cricket Club this weekend with the help of England all-rounder Natalie Sciver. Together with Waitrose, the initiative is a nationwide programme that aims to help boost grassroots cricket participation by encouraging cricket clubs to open their pavilion doors and welcome guests from their local community for a day of cricket taster sessions and activities.
Down at Thursley Cricket Club, just helping out with the charity match, and there's actually a visually impaired team playing against a sighted team with blindfolds, but it looks like they're doing pretty well.
You had a go yourself. How did that go? What was it like?
It's very, very different bowling without being able to see anything, and it really actually made me realise how much you actually have to concentrate on your technique, and it's ridiculous. I did get pumped for probably about 6 falls, but it was great.
It's been a brilliant day. This is the most people I've ever seen up at the club with about 8 years that I've been here, and I'm sort of loving every minute at the moment. Weather's nice.
We had a moment, didn't we? We had a moment on the team photographs, and it was like, mate.
Yeah, it's really happened. So I'm chuffed to pieces.
I think we were a little bit nervy a couple of days ago when we looked at the forecast, and it's just incredible. We're looking and just seeing a field full of people, everyone around enjoying the day. It's everything we could have asked for.
Lots of young faces as well, and I mean that's the future of it, isn't it?
Yeah, it's brilliant. Obviously with today we're doing visually impaired cricket as well as standard cricket, so just to reach 3 or 4 children to actually experience a game that I love is just everything we're trying to plan for today.
We're here supporting Thursley Cricket Club in their charity day for cricket. I believe it's the visually impaired. It's a good event. Waitrose are proud to sponsor England cricket. It's an integral part of the British summertime, and it's something Waitrose is very proud to sponsor.
Well, the thing is, just, you know, Waitrose, you know, we work as a partnership. That's our main icon, you know. And I think in general with cricket, it's all about partnerships, you know, batting, bowling, fielding, and, you know, communal efforts. And that's what we're trying to do here today, you know, get everybody involved.
I think the Club Open Day thing that Waitrose put together has made a big difference because it gives you a gateway in. And it's where it all sort of, that point is when it really tipped over.
Yeah, the amount of doors that have opened for us, because you think, being a little club as we are, we're sort of out in the sticks and don't have much of a catchment area. It's sort of the bigger clubs within the IANS and it seem to progress and have these sort of events, and we sort of get left behind. So this has sort of put us back on the map as such, and hopefully we'll stay there from now on, and hopefully get some more involvement.
You have to face the batter.
Face the batter.
So that you know where the ball's going to go.
Yeah. And what happened a minute ago?
I got hit.
You got hit.
What does it mean for the club, you know, to have someone like Natalie come down, especially for the young girls?
I mean, I've coached in a couple of schools as well as sort of coaching here, and when you speak to children, say, we've got an England ladies cricketer coming, the looks on their face, you can just see, I want to meet her. I aspire to be her, I want to do that. It's just such an inspirational thing to come along, and it makes a difference to us on the day because we can just do more and we can attract more people to it, because the whole point of these days is get people participating, get people raising money for charity. Everything we can throw at that is brilliant, and it's through ECB and Waitrose that's come.
Well, even if you get a couple of the kids that want to take up cricket, even if it's the VI cricket or normal cricket as such, so even if you get 2 or 3 of them that take a keen interest and forget about football and all the other sports. But no, it's good seeing the kids there early with Natalie and having a bit of fun and having a few photos taken, and that makes their sort of dreams come true.
I've actually been lucky enough to go into some schools recently and clubs like this, and it's really good to see really enthusiastic people just really, really wanting to enjoy the game, so it's really good.